Mary, Joseph, and the baby Jesus appeared before the U.S. Supreme Court this week, but it had nothing to do with a court case. It was all about celebrating the birth of the Savior and the religious liberty that allows the right on the front of the steps of the nation's highest court. Paul Strand explains from Capitol Hill.
Once again, Capitol Hill was treated to the sight of a camel, donkey, sheep, shepherds, and wise men wandering their way to the very seat of earthly power. Flanked by Congress on one side and the Supreme Court on the other, these humans and animals gathered to celebrate Christ's birth with a living nativity scene.
There's nothing more fun than a bunch of animals like a big old camel wandering through the streets of Capitol Hill, but this procession does have a serious purpose.
We are securing for ourselves a liberty which is enshrined in the Constitution, and that is a liberty of freedom of religion.
For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord.
The clergy sponsoring this nativity scene in Washington are encouraging Americans everywhere to get the permits they need locally to do similar scenes all across the country. And as they slowly made their way past lawmakers and judges, these living nativity participants were making a powerful point to these most powerful Americans.
By displaying the gospel at Christmas time, we're reminding all of our legislators and our jurists who are responsible for law and public policy that we are indeed a nation under a higher authority, the authority of God, to whom we all must make account.
Paul Strand, CBN News, Capitol Hill.